Needles depending on the yarn, what the yarn calls for. So it has to be a multiple of 4 plus 3, so I have 23. 20, which is a multiple of 4 plus the 3. So this is the way it's